Hopefully that means you'll stream some more games.
What? Hold up, what you trying to say?
I mean, come on. I mean, even for me, Street Fighter 4 gets a little boring after a while. And I'm not talking about you, I'm talking about me.
Street Fighter 4 is like Beyonce.
Ooh, R15ZS, thank you for the follow, sir.
Nice.
Ooh. Okay, this is pretty laggy, but I'm pretty sure it's not because of the game. Yeah, for sure. But like, the lag is all the way up to 6 frames, but that's because of the, that's because of my boy right here, man. He's probably on Wi-Fi. Vorpal. Yeah, this is pretty bad. It has decent netcode? Yeah, kind of, but like, it has decent netcode when you're playing someone that's not on Wi-Fi. You know, for this to be under on 7 frames, this guy is like... This guy's Wi-Fi. The stream's lagging? Oh, but I mean, it should be, I mean, with my, well, I'll see what happens. I'll turn it off later. But I still don't think that should be an issue. This dude. Yeah, this is... Ah, dude, I activated Vorpal too late. And this dude dropped his combo. Beautiful. Oh, dude. Yeah, man. Si quieres jugar, let's go. Let's play. I need somebody else to play. Yeah, man. Thanks, dude. I appreciate that. Thanks for the help. Thanks for your help. Later. Oh gosh, man, that thing is rising. Yeah, man. That's my girl, Linne. I tried to cross him up. I'm gonna sign off of Discord. One sec. Yato no hime. Ah, sore nara hitochigai da. Hopefully it runs better now. Hey, Satch, man, you play Undernight? If you don't, you should. It's a pretty damn good game. Oh, I dropped. Yeah, it's definitely running a lot better. Oh, okay. Well, if you ever want to get bodied, look me up. I'm a little rusty, but, you know, I can go. Oh, that, I'm minus off of that. Dang. Well, this is cool with me. You know, I haven't been able to stream Undernight in a minute, so good chance for me to hop on and get some games with some people. Oh, we switched to Merkaba. Uh-oh. I hate that character. I have to respect that character so much. This kid, that character is really hard to approach. Alright, here we go, here we go. I got it with Vorpal. Let's go. Hey, Satch, man. If you're still in here, do me a favor. I'm kind of hungry, so like, if you could probably run over to Little Caesars and buy me one of them $5 pizzas, bring it to my pad, I appreciate you. Oh, shoot. Oh, dude. Nice overhead. Yeah, once this dude starts playing solid, I have no idea how to approach this matchup. Oh, here we go. We got an opening. Yeah, this is comeback city, man. Tika's my friend. You got me sweating, man. That's because I hate Merkaba. Oh, shoot. Oh, my man, you got me sweating. Whooping my culo. Let me go. Oh, shoot. Here we go. Oh, shoot. Ah, nice overhead. Okay. I gotta keep an eye out for that one. Yeah, even when I backdash, he still gets me. Oh, okay. Nice. Activated Veil. Messed up my Vorpal. Oh, shoot. Here we go. We got it, man. We got it. Hey, Satchmo. You still in here, man? Where's my pizza? Didn't I ask you to go to Little Caesars, get me a pizza? I'm hungry over here. You're supposed to be my boy. Okay, I gotta try not to backdash then in the beginning. Dude. Here we go, opening time! I dropped my combo, man. Dude. No, I did the projectile, dude. I didn't even... I got the anti-air. Oh, dude, I'm scared. Ah! Second cross. Divide. Woo! Here we go, baby. Here we go, baby. Here we go, baby. Here we go, baby. Here we go. Oh, it's my freaking combo. Oh, dude, I sidestepped. Ooh. We're still alive. We're still alive. Ah, dude, I dropped it. Wake up, super buddy. Ooh, yeah. I forgot about the Merkaba matchup, man. I swear I did 2P afterwards. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Yeah, man, Linne, little girl, but she hits like a truck. Oh shoot, I walked right into that. He dropped in my combos. Here we go. Ah, dude. Oh, sick. I'm clipping that. I'm clipping that. Woo. I'm clipping that, bro. Evade, hit those long arms. Yeah, I was looking for that. Okay, Papa Pesto's in here, man. He was requesting some games too in my in the Discord. Let's dance, my dude. Let's dance. Oh shit, use Arita. Oh man, I'm screwed. Another long range character. This girl can hit confirm from like super far away, nail you with a combo that does like 25% damage, and then gets Oki afterwards. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I tried to be sneaky. I paid for it. Oh, I lost Vorpal too. My dude, my dude. Hitting me like I owe you money or something, man. Oh, dude. Yeah, that makes two of us. Yeah, that's the thing, man. She can hit confirm a long range attack, do a ton of damage afterwards. Oh, nice activation. I'm gonna spend it. I'm gonna spend it early. Dude, I thought I was gonna hit it. Dang. Nice. Hey guy, Fiamachi, how you doing? Oh, Papa Pesto's a bully? Is that it? I wasn't doing so bad against him. I tried to roll over to the other side. Okay, so she's plus off of that. Okay, I know now. Those attacks are just too fast. Ooh, nice. Ah, dude. Ooh, sick. I don't know what to do! Did not kill. Oh my man, I'm sorry. I take it back. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, let me go. No, it wasn't me. No. My man, I'm sorry. Oh, why'd you block? No. Ah, dang. That's Yuzuriya. No, man, you see, I lost. All right, let's go. It's best 2 out of 3, so if I lose, then the next person can play. It's all good. I'll commentate. But that was a mean comeback. Damn, this character. I wanted my instant arrow projectile. I swear I didn't do that. I wanted the projectile. Second. So you want my scrubby Aline? Is that what's it? Because I haven't played in a minute. Dude, I don't know this matchup. That's the thing. Okay, I don't know the frame data on that. If she was a plus or minus off of that. Oh, I thought I was gonna do it. I actually thought I was gonna do it. He's gonna... My man. Oh, dude. I was so close. I made him work for it. All right, let's go. I got this. First close. Divide. Ah, dude. I backdash. Now I know better. Dang it. Oh, dude, I walked right into that. Damn. Okay. Dang it, man. I'm just mashing. Oh, dude. Went right over my 2C. Oh, I got it. Oh, no, I let it go. My man. Oh. Nice. Very nice. Mama, dude, let's go. I'm fired up. I can do this. Character select, he's gonna switch. No? Okay. Probably mistake then. All good. It's all good. I'm getting the hang of this matchup, which is good. Finding like ways how to get in. And as I say that, I get opened up for a combo. Ah, dude, how could that not hit? dude. It's really hard to find an opening. Dude, I was blocking! Serious, man. Okay, I got one more opportunity to make this happen. Just go to retry. Lenny's gonna change sweaters this time. Dude, I did not mean to do that. I'm out victory, those don't count. I was gonna go for a TikTok thread up and I accidentally hit him. Here we go. Backs up to 9 frames. I keep forgetting not to backdash off of there. And you're plus off of that. Alright. Ah, I thought that opened you up. Oh, nice, nice. Dropping my combo. See, it looks a little laggy, but it's up to like 10 frames. Alright. Yo, anybody else want to join? We got room for one more. Combos. I didn't do that. Ouch. Dude. Are you serious? This character just ghosted right over 5p. Man, this is freaking... It's making me drop my inputs! Dang, man. Oh, I almost said it. Yeah, dude. Can't finish my combos. All right, guys, we're back. Hopefully, I kind of adjusted a few things. I think somebody on my chat said that the game might have been in the issue. But just to be on the safe side, I kind of had to adjust a few things. So let's hope that that fixes that, right? Oh yeah, that feels a lot better. Forgot that that last one's an overhead. What the heck? I was blocking that. Yeah, it's running a hell of a lot better now. I just want to say that Undernight gave me 8 viewers, and I haven't had 8 viewers in a long time. I got 4 right now, so you best believe I'm going to be playing this game a lot more now. Got it! Ah, I dropped it! Ah, dude, you messed up my perfect! That's what you get! I was about to get a perfect! Ooh, nice! Walked right into that. Let's go. Oh, yo, I was blocking. Oh. Oh. Finally, man, I've been missing that. Let's go, let's go! Oops. I can't believe I couldn't punish that. Oh, dude, why am I dropping my combo? Let's go! Woo! Ah, here comes the lag again. Bam! Yeah, so it's definitely running a lot better now. Excuse me. Alright, let's go. We got some challenges. Let's go. Oh, thank you. For a minute there, I thought I was going to do a... For a minute there, I thought we were going to have a mirror match there for a sec. Okay, Seth, I do have some experience in, because I got a friend that goes by Wing Zero who's been botting me many times with Seth, so I know the matchup. Only problem is that I'm still kind of rusty. Ah, dude. Very nice setup. Very nice setup. One day, that's gonna be a long time from now, buddy. Ah, credulous. What can I get for backdashing? Oh man, this hurts. Messed up my Vorpal. Wow, are you serious? Oh, seriously? Here we go. I can do this. Oh, fucked up. Oh, We're still alive, my friend, still alive. Oh man, so I have to hit him in order for it to go away, right? That little ball spark that he does. Oh, that's nice. Oh. Whew. Nearly stole that one. Alright. My man's going to the character select screen. Oh, jeepers. Mirror matches. Okay. Oh, that's very tricky. Yeah, I forgot about that move. I gotta say. Who is this sleepy person? I don't know no sleepy person. Get anything going. What the hey was that? Yeah, I can see that. I gotta do two P after that, or else it becomes unsafe. Oh, wow. Yeah. Getting bodied over here. His 2C beat mine. Got me clean both times. Did somebody else get bodied by Linnae? Go ahead, Tikas, he's all yours. I believe in the power of your Merkaba. Come on, Tikas. Press that button, man. All you gotta do is press start or enter on the menu screen. You're gonna let me get bodied again? All right, fine. Okay, that one guy said that the park stage is the most stable, the least laggiest stage. That's what I was told on Discord, so we're gonna try that out. Yeah, Tikas didn't press start, man. He got scared or something. Dang it, man. How come I can't get that move? Ooh. Uh-oh, I pressed the button. Park and training room are the most, the least laggiest. Okay, I get you. I didn't know that. I tried to do my instant error. I didn't get it. That's minus. I keep forgetting that's minus.
Yummy.
Oh! I didn't know that was minus two. Whiff punish. Well, I feel a little bit more comfortable fighting as Seth, man, because if he brings out Linnea, I'm getting bodied. Close this out! Ah, didn't kill! Ah! That was close. Oh man, that dive kick is minus. Are you serious, man? He recovers that quickly from that? Yeah, man, Super Mario RPG, awesome game. I love it. got awesome music. There we go. Second cross. Divide. Every time I try to go for an instant air projectile, I get that stupid kick. I should have activated Vorpal. Now I lost it. This is sick, man. This is sick. I can hang against the Seth, man. I can't hang against that Lin. I'm gonna get wrecked. Dude! He stole Vorpal! Oh shoot! Second close. I tried 66C. He actually beat me. I'm gonna burn it, man. I ticked.
Okay.
Oh. No. Wow. Like, your mind screwed right there, man. You don't know what to do. I don't want to get bodied. Are you still bodying me anyway? But we're gonna go at it. I don't know how to approach this matchup. Wow, that did not hit him. Dude, I could deny a hit! Wow. Yeah, I don't know how to approach this matchup. Let's go at it, man. I'm learning. That thing just tracks you, doesn't it? I didn't know that.
Okay.
What? Oh man, that was so confusing. You got it. At least I got one. If the other four viewers that left would have stuck around, they would have seen me win at least one set. Oh, nice overhead. Where's that lag, man? Oh, dude. Oh, I'm worthy of Linne now. I bumped up. All right, let's go, let's go. I tried to jump. Wow, I couldn't even wake up off of that. Thank you. Alright, let's go, let's go.
First floor, divide.
No, I had it. One more, and I win. Just when I was about to do something. Well, I gotta bounce, guys. Thanks for sticking around, but I gotta call it. I need a break, and I gotta come back. I'll play something else. I hope you guys enjoyed those sets, though, man, because they were pretty sick. And I did as good as I did as good as I could, you know. Sleepy, thank you very much for the follow, my man. Thank you very much, and thank you very much for those intense sets. Oh, who's East Coast? I'm West Coast. I'm West Coast, man. That other guy must be East Coast, or are you East Coast? But thanks for the sets, man. Thanks for the sets. I actually learned a lot. I'm going to go back to watch these sets, and I got to learn that Linnae play, because I definitely want to come back in the Undernight. Hadn't played in a minute. Peace.